Good evening and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Crusader Kings 2 Historical Immersion Project with Ireland as our start.
Good evening and welcome to another episode of Let's
Play. And let me turn myself off because I'm monitoring the stream. Sorry about that. Alright, so we're just going to wait for the game to finish loading. There we go. And we're off at the races. Let's load our save. Let's get you out of the shot. All right. Hey, Green Wolf, how you doing? Sorry about yesterday. I don't know if you saw my Twitter, but had a random visit from family yesterday. There we go, that's better. Alright, what were we doing? We were thinking about attacking the HRE, I think. After we recovered from the last war. We're 63 and those claims aren't gonna last forever. Interesting. Yeah, they are. Surprise visits from family are great. We have a couple of weak claims on places we don't really care about. We can imprison people. Might want to imprison that guy. Alright. Let's unpause the game. And get us going. This is us. And this little bit here that was Brittany. And of course we own Jerusalem and Antioch. And we're actually going to go for trying to do the Byzantine Empire's job for them to mend the schism. Because we do get the event to do it. We just have to own Constantinople, Antioch, Alexandria, and Jerusalem. As well as Rome. So maybe we can get a claim on Constantinople. You have a daughter, you have a wife. What are you? You have kids? Can be inherited. Marry a Byzantine princess. What's our heir doing? Our heir is give him a barony. To shut him up. Okay. This guy has all of the vultures now coming out.
Hmm.
Alrighty. Let's see here. I'm not gonna actually do it. Where is... That's gotta be Alexandria, right? Wait. Oh, you're joking. You have to be joking. We could totally do the thing. Oh my god, we're good. We could totally do the thing. But we're not going to, because we have crazy pissed off vassals at us. But it would have been really nice to do. Oh, so this hurts. It hurts not being able to do this. Hurts so bad. What are they revolting for? Independence war. Get your independence. What are you... Kingdom of Persia wants independence. And this guy is not at the jure part. Use your own troops and retinue. I don't have enough to beat that 40,000 strong army in the revolt. And then all of the other Muslim leaders joining in the holy war. It would have been fun. But we can't do it. We're going to have to just wait until this all ticks down. That's not a real problem. Stop lying to me, game. That's not a real problem. So if I do shift click... Is it shift click? Control click? Control click. This is my realm and the people under it. That's cool. Realm view, control click while in realm view shows you the individual vassals. Very interesting. Let's see, we have prisoners. This is a mess. France is going to be a mess in EU4 when we convert this over. You have Castile and Leon and it just looks gross. The gore. The gore. The HRE is blobbing. What is your... That's your de jure. That's what you have. Your de jure is not that far off from what you have. And... The kingdom that we're trying to... Kingdom of... Being incorporated into the status punk. Oh, okay. So it doesn't become a de jure part. We want you to actually create this kingdom, Patrimonium Sancti Patri. So we're going to work on that. As soon as we have the vassals not pissed off at us for being at war. Our wife died. Okay. Let's see. Maybe we can marry a Byzantine princess. She is married. Well, maybe we can find another. Arrange marriage. For me. Thessalonica. Nope. We're not gonna get the claim we want. Arrange marriage. Well, let's marry for stats. What? The highest stewardship female is 5? No one wants to marry me? I mean, is it because I'm 63? What if I... No. Is it only going searching the realm? I think it's only searching the realm. It's supposed to search the world. Okay. Close. Go back in. Arrange marriage. Where are all the other people? No one wants to marry my guy. Is something going on here? Did I do something wrong? Why are there only Goidal people, Gaelic people here? Don't understand. I don't understand. Find characters. Gender. Women. Not married. My religion group, any culture, adult, member of a great house, not in prison, Yeah, that's what I thought. Stupid game. No. Things could escalate out of control. We don't set fire to trade ports that bring in tax money to the realm. That is not a thing we do. Because of your notorious rage, no one in your court dares to criticize you for anything. Oh, I don't want to be wrathful. Because of my kind trait. I would rather not get the just. Do the thing? No. I got the prestige. Okay. Where are you? You're ruling from a barony. You're king of a barony. I'm surprised England hasn't kicked you out of there yet. I'm surprised that he lets you get away with having that space. Up. Oh. Good luck with that. No, in hip. Even though I have high crown law, I don't have the king's peace, so my vassals can wage war between each other. I get where you're coming from, though, because in vanilla, that would totally be a problem. Jihad for Andalusia. Well, thanks for being a Catholic kingdom. It was nice knowing that you existed for a while. Sure, what's your question? Alrighty. Let's see what's going on here. How is our vassal levies race too long? Ticker ticking. Ticking away, I see. Okay. Each of those have some kind of an effect. I don't remember what those effects are. Oh, the guy won't mouse over it. It's in hip mod. I don't know. I don't know what the effects are. We could load up a Byzantine game. And at the end of the stream, I'll do that, and just remind me, and I'll do that for you, and I'll mouse over the options for you. Let me see. I'm gonna look that up for you. CK2 hip Byzantine crown laws. Crown laws have been overhauled. Crown of Thorny May can only be raised once per title per lifetime, while individual laws such as Free Infidel, we can figure that will without cooldown as long as the title has sufficient. The law increases in authority either directly through the Master Slider or through individual laws incurred in the 10-year pin. It's not part of Crown Law? Can't find it. Let's play the game. I don't know where to find it. I will, like I said, at the end of the stream, I will start up a new campaign and show you the Byzantine Crown Laws, and you'll be able to see for yourself. For now, this is just gonna have to do. Okay. I didn't want to click that. Yeah, potato. And I've died and taken all my claims with me. Well, shit. I'm a lunatic. I'm a known murderer. I have an heir. And we're educating him myself. It crashes for Factorio? That's terrible. That's the worst. Dangerous factions. Wow, that's where did all that come from? Chancellor is chancellering, marshal is marshalling, steward stewarding, spymaster does not like me. Let's make you like me a little bit. Okay. Court chaplain is chaplaining. We need to scheme. We need to train troops. Well, that didn't take long. Kingdom of Care. Trying getting back to the TV has been recently. commoners. You are still a viceroy, right?
Yep.
Okay, we have problems going on here. I love succession. Succession always brings out the best in your vassals. Just saying. Yeah, but you're all the way over there. So fuck you. Is there anything here I should be worrying about? The Chancellor needs to get those claims for the Pope again. How you doing, Andalusia? Probably gonna lose. Marshal Matudan told me about his ideas. Adopt them. Of course we adopt them. Cavalry Light Infantry. Improved keeps. Pope likes us. Pope is poping. Alrighty. Dangerous faction. We were hosting a dinner for some local dignitaries when the full moon comes into view at one of the windows. Trembling, you excuse yourself and hurry up the stairs to your bedchamber while stripping off your clothes. You're completely naked when the guards find you crouched on your balcony, howling at the moon. Crusader Kings too. Why? Oh my god. Lose 20 prestige because laughing lunacy. Yes, please get the patience trait, my heir. Oh my god, why is he cruel? Why is he deceitful? Why is he gluttonous? And why is he lustful? Those are all terrible things, and you should feel terrible for letting him have them. Nope, I'm just a lunatic. I'm crazy. I'm stark raving mad. If we keep poping the Pope, maybe the Pope will forgive our kinslaying? Let's hold a tournament. Burn her at the stake. I've become diligent. That's always good. It's time for the tournament. Oh no, very unfortunate. Before you do that, let me just, don't mind me. I'm not doing anything important. Totally not raising the levies that you're supposed to give me before you declare your revolution. So Brittany stayed loyal, the Pope stayed loyal, and Jerusalem stayed loyal, but Antioch did not, because my brother is an asshole, and his name just so happens to be Greenwolf. Why is it always Greenwolf who turns traitor and tries to kill me? awesome. Done. That's what I have to call on down there. That 11K is gonna be a problem, I foresee it. What's going on here? Did you declare independence? Oh. So you're just... I don't even understand. Alright. Let's get boats. Wait, no, you know what? You go this way. You'll join up with the levies in Jerusalem. Kiss up to the Pope. We are no longer a kinslayer. Okay. Gods. Yes, I know. I have two daughters. Everyone wants to marry them. Okay. Okie dokes. See you later, Greenwolf. All right. Oh my god, no. Greek! Thank you. Kethan. Make movies. All right. Let's recover from that bullshit. Okay. Seek. Thank you. What a mess. What are our monthly expenses? Damn, renting you upkeep. This is crazy. Alrighty. Oh. Much better. Alright. Good. We like patience. We like the Pope liking us. Uh-oh, what are you at war with? Alrighty. Chance of becoming proud. Alright. HRE, what's going on with you? Yeah, that ain't happening anytime soon. 91,000 from what? Wow. That's nuts. Alrighty. I have about 250 years left. Cool. Hello, Mr. Gravekeeper. How are things? Holding off on this. Alright, so now. All of a sudden, now he can call in the Holy Roman Empire. Yeah, great. Pretty good, got back. Sucked into Black Flag. Yeah, Assassin's Creed can do that to you. Assassin's Creed can do that to you. I'm doing pretty well. Yesterday, had a surprise visit from family, and, had to skip the stream, but today we're doing pretty well. Perfect. How many years on this guy? 5? Alright, we should be able to finish this in 5 years. Ready? No, things could spread out of control. Educate the child. Question. Educate. Aha! What does that list do? Plus two Marshall. Sure. Awesome. Awesome, 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 awesome. Chancellor can stop fabricating that. No. If the Holy Roman Empire could please stop having 185,000 troops! Maybe when this guy dies. Right now, all his vassals love him. Teutonic Order, the Order of the of Brothers of the German House of St. Mary in Jerusalem, has been formed, sponsored by the Catholic Church and the Holy Roman Emperor. The Teutonic Order, much like the Knights of St. John and the Knights Templar, primarily protect and care for pilgrims to the Holy Land, but will serve any Catholic ruler willing to pay for their upkeep. Being a religious order, they will only fight against heretics and infidels. Cool. And we lost the claim. No. We want a claim on Constantinople. So we need claimants for the Duchy of Thrace. will not be inherited. Will not be inherited. Who is the next Basilius woman? Oh, now they called in the jury. Can't call in 185,000 without pissing off his vassals. HRE is only fighting me. Oh, God, have mercy. Poof, I'm gone. This bastard called in 40,000 troops. How many of these are how many of those are from Domain? He's calling in vassal levies. And pissing off his vassals for a war he probably doesn't even care about. Go there, hide. Wow. didn't even know I had that. Wait, are the Knights Templar? The Knights Templar are my vassals. Oh my god! I didn't even know that Jerusalem did the thing! Second. So we're, like, just depleting the HRE 15,000 troops at a time. Because they're doing a dumb. Your horse has always struck you as being dependable, sort of quality you feel is sorely lacking in your counselors. Time to shake things up a bit. You will appoint him as your new chancellor. Oh, God. Glitterify, appoint thee as the chancellor of the realm. Even oh God. It's the stigmata! I am blessed by God! God. Really don't feel like going into HRE Oh, did they drop out? They dropped out! HRE dropped out. Oh my god. The guy died and the HRE dropped out. I am so happy. Alright. Let's just win. To win. Awesome. When? Did I disband my fleet? I must have disbanded my fleet. Oh well. Who are your allies? Leon. You're at war with who? You're at war with a bunch of people. Attacking, attack, defending. A lot of Duke allies. The only one that is not a Duke is the King of Lyon. Let's get your claim to go down. Get on the boats. Home. We have 2 years to kill the dude, declare the war, and then declare the war again. All right. Now they're at war, so we can't even tell how much it would take to usurp. All right. We are making gains. Yeah, you're not as scary as your predecessor was. Not as scary as your predecessor was. England, take care of that. England. I attempted to murder your parent because I wanted you to have the claim to the... Brat. England. Good boy, England. Claimants. Let's ask for money. Mr. Shenanigans, welcome to the stream. How you doing, bud? It's been a while. Great to hear. Conscript our merchant ships. Okay. All right. Grant viceroyalty. Question time. If I'm going to lose a territory on succession, how do I not lose it? Depends on why you're losing territory on succession. What's your, in your laws, what is your, what's it called? Succession law. You have decided to introduce a new law to the good people of the realm, as is your right as their ruler. Now you just have to decide on its contents. The Turnip Act, the Pants Act, the Hole in the Wall Act, the Cessation of Violence Act. Let's go with the Turnip Act. The new law has been written, and couriers are even now distributing to all your vassals. You admire your heretic. Whereas the tournament represents the very best qualities we found in society, and whereas it is a fine texture, particularly when boiled, and has been proven to remedy all ailments, note the man when consumed, thereby I decree that the turnip shall be henceforth be used as currency throughout the realm, taking... immediate disposal. I'm a lunatic. First person gets it, but if I die, the second one. Okay. Mr. Shenanigans, go to the laws. Okay. Where it says, you see where it says my laws are agnatic, cognatic, primogeniture? What is yours say? Your second son shouldn't be getting anything if that's the case. You might be gavel kind. Check to see if you're gavel kind. Because if you're gavel kind, that means your firstborn son only inherits the main title, and then the rest of your titles are split between the rest of your your sons. Yeah, you want to be primogeniture. Alternatively, you can keep Gavelkind and appoint the son has to be over 16 before you do this. But you can appoint the son as a successor to a bishop. I cannot because I have given the right of bishop investiture to the Pope. But if you're a petty kingdom, then you are automatically free in investiture. And you are able to appoint any person you want as bishop. So you can appoint any of your other sons as a bishop and take them out of the inheritance. And keep the benefits of having Gavelkind. It's a risky and tricky business, but you can do it that way. Oh good, the jihad failed. That is good news for us. Ish. I guess I'll just find a banner. Pay the farmer. I've become just. Doesn't get the claiming though. That's okay. We wanted. We're working on the claim right now. Yeah. Well, your sons took over those counties. Also, realize you can't run every county by yourself. You have a domain limit. So my domain size limit is 12, which means I can hold up to 12 castles, which I have in... If I show you here. All of the yellow and all of this blue here are where all my castles are. That is all I can hold personally. I could, instead of having them spread out like this, I could just have more castles here and have another duke-level vassal here, if I wanted to. But you need to have vassals, because you cannot rule an entire kingdom by yourself. Will be inherited. Type in a mods command, exclamation point mods. It will tell you. The bot will tell you everything you need to know. Trust and Devonta Chamberlain just brought to my attention that one of the serving maids has given birth to a child. According to him, my son is the father. Force him to adopt the child to prevent a scandal. Oh, I have a bastard grandson. Okay. Tyrconnell is not my capital. No, thank you. Okay. Yeah, you have Agnatic Cognatic Gavelkind. So what that means is that firstborn son will inherit your main title. Well, No. Well, firstborn anything inherits your main title until you have a son. If you have only a daughter, she can inherit. If you have daughters and then all of a sudden have a son, your son inherits. So that's what the agnatic cognatic means. It means that it's... Women can inherit, but males are... what's it called? Are preferred. So if you have a male at all, the male will inherit. If you have multiple girls and no male, they inherit under the Gavelkind part, which is everybody shares titles. Same way if you have multiple sons, they will inherit and share titles, and your main heir will inherit your main title and get the bulk of your titles, and your other sons will get other titles. So you can disinherit a son by nominating them to be a bishop, like I told you. Or you could just change your inheritance law to primogeniture, and then you don't have to worry about it anymore. I am all of this, that, the Pope, Jerusalem, and Antioch. That is me. And welcome back, Gaming Nova. How have you been? I made the de jure empire, and I couldn't name it anything, so I didn't name it the Empire of the Five Kingdoms. This is, according to HIP, what the name of an Irish-led empire would be called? Scum save and save scum because bullshit of bullshit. You can watch a video because too good for. Am I uploading too good a quality? Should I decrease the quality? Are you getting lots of buffer of Gaming Nova? You're watching with only audio? That's terrible. So, okay, let me type it into chat. I'll tell you what. So, according to Historical Immersion Project, the Irish would name their Empire of Britannia what I am typing into chat right now. Turn it back again. I remember that. That's not a real concern because the Pope will stay with us no matter how many times he dies. Build a castle. Where? No. Population of wolves has increased. It's called Lombardia into the war. get rid of this 10? No. On the 10th. Wow. Yes! Excellent. Oh. Okay. Revolt League. Why can't I hire Holy Waters? Okay. She's younger. I'll have her. I want that claim. That's fine. Get on the boats. Find her somebody nice. Culture. County, barony, county, barony, barony, county, duchy. That's not exactly the place I would want, but sure. All right, we're on the boats. You know what? Yeah, I could probably do without your 2,000. Let's all get on the boats and go to the Nile Delta. No, really don't want to do that. educate the child with somebody who's gonna care. Get on the boats. Can I get out of there? Nope. Alrighty. Okay. We might actually do the thing. Legalism. Military organization. And he's a genius. Amazing. As long as this woman don't die, we have time. Took out a lot of your shit, didn't I? You have 16,000 waiting in the wings. You have 20,000. You have 9,000. This is the siege that never ends. It goes on and on. Come on. Come on, come on. Yeah. Occupation does nothing. Gammon. Oh, there's a 33 stack coming our way. Might want to hold back and wait. The only person that's in the war. Yeah, no, it's not a 33 stack. Oh, hello, 19 stack. Reinforce. We can win this. We didn't need to reinforce. Okay. This one, Gravekeeper. Child. Wow. Keep them tides coming. New Chancellor. Chancellor Pope. We had Battle Pope, now we have Chancellor Pope. Alright. Let's continue siege down this county. Piety. How are we doing on Gaming. Coming. Win. You get a vassal, and you get a vassal, and you get a vassal. Now, men's schism. Yep. Oh no, Kassid is not completely controlled because we still have the freaking Baron that belongs to this douche. Oh well. Hey Jury, how are you doing? 59k. Everyone, I'm gonna call it quits for the night. Thank you for watching. I love your faces. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a great rest of your Sunday.